Hey everyone, this week we're going to look at two issues. The first is game theory, which became an important or a predominant methodological approach to the study of international relations, really beginning in the 1960s. While some introductory international relation courses, particularly in the United States, make game theory a central component of the course, and you spend weeks and weeks and weeks looking at game theory, in this course we only briefly consider it. Game theory really deals with decision-making processes in the context of competing goals. It's a fun topic if for no other reason than I get to share some clips from one of my all-time favorite movies.
Where is the poison? The battle of wits has begun. It ends when you decide and we both drink and find out who is right and who is dead.
But it's so simple. All I have to do is divine from what I know of you. Are you the sort of man who would put the poison into his own goblet or his enemy's? Now, a clever man would put the poison into his own goblet because he would know that only a great fool would reach for what he was given. I'm not a great fool, so I can clearly not choose the wine in front of you. But you must have known I was not a great fool. You would have counted on it, so I can clearly not choose the wine in front of me.
You've made your decision then?
Not remotely, because Iocane comes from Australia, as everyone knows. And Australia is entirely peopled with criminals. And criminals are used to having people not trust them, as you are not trusted by me, so I can clearly not choose the wine in front of you.
Truly, you have a dizzying intellect.
Wait till I get going! Where was I?
Australia.
Yes, Australia! And you must have suspected I would have known the powder's origin, so I can clearly not choose the wine in front of me.
You're just stalling now.
You'd like to think that, wouldn't you? You've beaten my giant, which means you're exceptionally strong. So you could have put the poison in your own goblet, trusting on your strength to save you. So I can clearly not choose the wine in front of you. But you've also bested my Spaniard, which means you must have studied. And in studying, you must have learned that man is mortal. So you would have put the poison as far from yourself as possible. So I can clearly not choose the wine in front of me.
You're trying to trick me into giving away something. It won't work.
It has worked! You've given everything away! I know where the poison is!
Then make your choice.
I will! And I choose... What in the world can that be?
In addition to game theory, we're also going to look at the question of security and the Cold War period of international relations. There's a lot to unpack, but I hope it's sufficiently clear. And as always, I'm happy to answer any questions or clarify anything that needs clarification before moving on. Thanks, everyone. I'm looking forward to your contributions, and I'll see you in the class. Bye.